Okay, privyet comrades, TFCom here. I have no idea why the video isn't showing me, but at least I got audio to work. So, I'm going to be trying this for the fifth time in the past few days to make my Final Fantasy VIII Let's Play. Now, I have three copies of this game. The American version for PlayStation 1, the German version for PlayStation 1, and now the PC version from Steam. This game is originally for PlayStation 1, as I was saying. Is my favorite game ever, though if it keeps glitching, that's gonna quickly change, because I really want to make a Let's Play for you guys, and it doesn't seem to be possible, but I'm gonna try my best. Now, it'll be a while, a few videos before I catch up to where I cut off originally. Once I reach that point, I'll let you guys know, and then it'll be pretty much new territory for me. Because I didn't reach that far in a few years, but meanwhile, I won't really be originally reacting to what I see, but I will try to do voices for all the characters and such. So let's begin with the new game.
Thank you.
sister. So don't ship them, please. Please don't do that. I know the game makes them look like they belong together once you find out about halfway through the brother and sister, so please don't. I don't want that type of thing on my conscience here. Okay, voice time. Thank you.
Expelled. It's really just like never.
What?
What?
What? What? No wonder they said new sex. It's not even high school age. High school. Perspective.
Thank you.
needs to have an